Since the dawn of time, the armies of heaven and hell have waged an endless war. Drawn to the conflict was the Charred Council, an entity bound by ancient laws to preserve order and balance. It held that any great power, unchecked, threatened the very fabric of the universe. In time, heaven and hell came to honor the Council and its laws, for none were beyond the swift and terrible justice of the Council's enforcers. A fearsome brotherhood known as the Four Horsemen. Amid the turmoil, the first humans emerged. The Council foretold that these weak but cunning creatures would someday be integral to the balance. Thus, a third kingdom was named. The Kingdom of Man. By order of the Council, a truce was forged between heaven and hell. The Great Pact was bound by seven seals, to be broken at the appointed time, when man's kingdom stood ready for the End War. A battle that would bring balance and determine the ultimate fate of the Three Kingdoms.
Automaton. What is this? Where are my brothers?
This cannot be. The final seal.
My lord!
How did this happen? The seventh seal was not broken!
Abaddon! What in heaven's name have you done?
I answer the call.
Broken. I was summoned.
Then where are the other horsemen? Were they not summoned as well? The seven seals are hidden, as they have been since the pact was forged eons ago. All of them intact. There was no call. He raided the Dark Ones, broke a sacred covenant that has doomed mankind, and threatened the balance. Do you deny it?
When I rode, heaven and hell were already at war. Abaddon was there. He knew something.
Abaddon fell, fighting off the chaos you unleashed.
I fought powerless against the demons, and still you accuse me?
Your defeat proves nothing. Likely the Destroyer cast you aside when he was finished with you.
You have defiled the law, Horseman. You will be punished.
I serve only the Council. Only the Balance. As the Horsemen always have. Send me back. I will punish the ones responsible.
How? What hope do you have against the Destroyer's armies? You are powerless.
Then I will fail. And the demons will have carried out your sentence.
Very well. You will return to the Earth. But you will be watched. Come forth.
Confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truce is broken, some demons have fallen from the Destroyer's favor. Volgrim is one such outcast. He has long sought an audience with us.
How long have I been here?
Yeah. Looks like our trajectory was a little off. Not so fast, horseman. Let's lay down a few ground rules. Until this is over, you're a dog on a leash. I say bark, you bark. And if I have to kick you, you better not bare your teeth. Understand? Or should I teach you to play dead? Good boy.
long was I gone?
In Earth years, about a century. Long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off.
Then, the Third Kingdom is lost.
I almost didn't hear you coming.
Volgrim.
The Council finally took me seriously. If so, you're surely not empty-handed. For this shall be the briefest of introductions. There were a few young ones. Oh, spectacular. You seek the power behind the one called Destroyer. You will find the answers and the font of his power there. Oh, such haste to die. You aren't even a shadow of your former self. You wouldn't last a heartbeat. Besides, the way to the tower is shrouded by demon magics. Even I do not know the way.
Who does?
Feed my hunger, and I'll feed your curiosity. ancient gates have a mind of their own. But with this, you may reach an understanding. Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even say, a threat. You will find he is no friend to the Destroyer. Seek me out when you've gathered more souls. I will make it worth your while.
Thank you.
Saga Sindura.
Do you know what's imprisoned here? There are things even you should fear, horseman. Once you were strong, but now you are weak and you are alone. The Destroyer knows of your coming. Even now, he moves his legions against you.
Then I'll make this quick.
The statues will flow with blood, not just the one. No, we're not finished here.
Interest in killing you, Samael.
The Destroyer! He's beyond your reach, beyond mine.
Has prison made you a coward?
Perhaps there is a way, but you will need to get inside the Destroyer's spire. The tower is guarded by Borvi's chosen. Bring me their hearts, and ask me no questions. My reasons for helping you are my own.
Where can I find these guardians?
First, seek the Twilight Cathedral. where the Bat Queen Tiamat has gone to roost. The whole of her domain is a blistering inferno. By land, you will never reach it. Find the high ground with this. And bring me her still beating heart.
Twilight Cathedral. Samael said something about seeking the high ground. Might be tough for a muck dweller like you.
Thank you. What would you ask of it? Let me know if I can help you.
Come for the Destroyer.
My brother spoke of your coming. But a powerful curse holds me now. I cannot help you.
Any curse can be broken.
Yes, perhaps. These servants of the Destroyer walk unseen within the realm of shadow. By their blood, we are bound. By their blood shall we
be free.
I can no longer move within the Shadow Realm. Much of my power has left me.
You need not enter it. I will grant you the power to see into the accursed realm for a time. But to what end? What hope have we now against the destroyer's foul sorcery?
Hope will not bring you freedom.
Hide and kill them all! It can't be that hard to find.
Satan! Can we do it again? Pile of rubble to move!
What would you ask of this humble merchant?
Thank you. nothing. Some demon trick.
I know what I saw.
He's right.
Uriel.
It's there, beneath the stench of this place. You can sense it, ancient. From neither the White City nor the Black Depths, something lost between.
Approaches.
assume. Guess she wasn't up for having visitors today. humans were full of surprises. Who knows what secrets they buried down here?
they buried down here?
I want to hear a scream!
I have a chosen. I can grant your every wish.
Can you restore the balance?
No wonder Samael wants this thing. It's causing us power. Releasing these would let you live long enough to collect on your end.
Without your feathered friend, how will you escape this prison of rock?
I'll find a way.
You have certainly proven yourself resourceful. Perhaps I can provide a quicker way.
Speak plainly, demon.
Serpent holes, ancient paths that worm their way beneath the husk of this dead world and beyond. I use them to get about, and for a price, so can you.
What do you want, Baldrum?
A trifle, really? The Chosen's heart. I felt its power the moment you stepped from that tower. You wound me, horseman. I would never come between you and your friend Samael. No, I only wish to look at the heart. One glance, and our bargain is sealed. Samael will be pleased. The serpent holes are yours, horseman. Seek me out when you wish to use them.
Suffered?
Not nearly enough.
Beautiful. The second guardian, the Griever, moves in tunnels beneath this place. But first there is an obstacle that must be removed. Ulthane, one of the Old Ones.
You didn't mention that before.
Changing the deal already, Samael.
Be silent, Bilf. My business is with the horsemen. Ulthane is no ally of the Destroyer. But you won't find the Griever without confronting the Black Hammer. And that will require strength you don't possess. Yet.
What the hell do you think you're doing, Samael?
Tell it, Watcher, how you stifle the horseman's true power in order to keep him on the Council's leash. War, destroy this parasite.
You so much as blink at me, and the Council will end you, both of you. I'm protected.
Not in here. You are War, rider of the Red Horse. not some puppet on this pathetic creature's strings.
Or I will make you suffer.
Focus your anger. A great rage stirs within you, clawing to get out. You must release it, or a puppet.
What was that?
The horseman is broken, but there is still much power in him.